We have already input the Apple ID and the password.
This is the next
step. So this is the next step, and this part two. Alright, so you'll go. You have to accept the terms and conditions. And then there's a buffering screen. Require passwords. So
you can choose whichever
you want. Today we're gonna use require passwords always. So we have to sign in. Should I pause?
No.
So we can select enable location service. Okay, so see the world. And you can choose either one. Analytics, send to app.
Keep some progress.
Terms and conditions, accept. Now, it's a TV. You can download stuff, like games. Scroll down. Hulu, YouTube, anything you like. Let's say you want to watch YouTube. You can just...
No, not YouTube. We want to use now, okay?
And let's say we want to use direct now. So you can just
DirecTV now.
So you can see that that's right there. And also,
Okay. Already installed.
So
you can open.
And we have to pause.
这不是pause，停了，停了吧，停了。